On a major traffic closure in Brown County, according to the DOT, Shawano Avenue from Taylor Street to Packerland Drive will be closed for 60 days starting today. There will be detours for Highway 29 posted. The closure is needed for complete reconstruction of the Shawano Avenue interchange, including the construction of three roundabouts.